If you couldn't get it done after Sandy Hook, why should voters give you another chance?
Because it got done before. I'm the only one up here who's ever beat the NRA.